that happened 107 years after Jehoshaphat. That was the last story we looked at. And again, it happens in the southern kingdom of Judah. If for those of you who don't understand the history here, Israel was one country. For Saul, it became a country.